Welcome back. A special Cheese Brothers production. This is going out for Technoid. Mutas for life. I don't care, we're going straight up Mutas. T2 happening, we're gonna see what we're up against. I think we're up against Zerg. It's gonna be good. While we're waiting for the Mutas to cook, we're gonna adjust the little video thingy here.
I'm squished.
You mean you're not really? Okay, gas after cannon, he says. Hold the middle. What an idea. Let's do it. Cannon this. The Mutas, they come. No noise, like I'm gonna turn up the game volume. Options, sound, master sound. More Mutas. Maximum Mutas. We got this. Do you have this? What do we got? Is it Zerg? It is. Save the day, Mutas. Thingamajiggy. That's so weird. Pretty sure I'm screwing up the thingy. Okay. Yuta's on the field. Multiple queens. 2-2-2-1 Mutas. You do not have enough queens. You would never have enough queens. That's the joke. Bitches. See my masters. Tremble before me and the Mutas. My god, stealing my thunder. That's not acceptable. I'm gonna sell all my Mutas. Oops, I don't need that Muta. Let's upgrade. Oh, he made a corruptor. Oh no. Whatever. What am I gonna do with that corruptor? Alrighty. auto gassing. Mainly, this guy's not taking this game seriously. One-shotting the fucking queens. They don't have enough heals. Splat. We are upon it. This bitch has fucking widow mines. That's not cool. Phoenixes. Does he have any storm? No. So I'm tempted. Do I go more Muta? Do I get the Broodlords? I just want to wipe out everything with Mutas first, and then we'll get Broodlords. I got maybe three rows of Mutas, and then I'll add Broodlords. Bird gassing. Clear! Zap, zap, zap. Zap, zap, zap. Oopsie. Got off the screen. Sorry. There's that storm. It's good. You are a god. Three gas, and this guy's got two gas.
Stop the ult tabbing.
This guy's coming at us with some queens, a couple hydras, some mutas. He's got fucking swarm hose now.
Not retarded.
Alright, does not understand what's going on. Ooh, nice storm. Of course, will be a nice addition. So ask me what the price is. Is it 80? I'm like, it is a number, yes. There's a number there. Feedbacks all the queens. Alright. Got a wide. You can only storm one of them. One storm. He's got an Archon now, though. That kind of sucks. We technically have three. Let's go for it. I'm couple more Mutas while we get tier 3.
Mutas are priceless. World of Mutas.
He's got the right build kind of for Mutas. He's already killed everything. Yeah, the Archon, the Phoenix, if he just Storm, but he's not meeting me at mid, he's meeting me at the Nexus, he has no energy, his Templar's dead. Alright, we got three Mutas now, bitches. Now saving up for the Bernards.
Bernards are coming. I think I need to point my camera down.
Not a thing.
Not a thing. That was that. Not a thing. Is that like lean forward and I'm like real down here?
Okay then. I did not get the Brutalords. Let's see the score screen. High score for the Technoid. Who can't be with us today? He's traveling. Alrighty. Let's see what we did. Booyah! 124,000. Almost double everybody here. Not quite. The super godlike player came in second. Alrighty. We gonna do like a back-to-back? Or is that just one video at a time? What are we gonna do? I say we go for another. But it could take a while in the lobby.
Oh my goodness, I think I'll be making another video.
And we'll upload them back to back. So stay tuned, I guess. And we may make more videos. I'm going to make a couple of these for a few days. And maybe we should step up and help people with the quarantine. And the world has changed. We are the Cheese Brothers. We cheese. Keep cheesing. I hit the button, but nothing happened. So, keep cheesing.